Technical Cup is being organized by SRC, in which 11 branches will be competing against each other to secure a position in Technical Cup leaderboard. The cup consists of 3 rounds to test various technical skills in every domain of these students. Round 1, Higher Order Thinking Test. This test has 3 segments: Aptitude Test, Branch Specific Technical Test, Cross-Domain Technical Test. Aptitude test judges the ability of the participant to solve problems in quantitative, verbal, and logical reasoning categories. Each category has 10 MCQ problems. This round will contain 30 problems in all that are to be solved in 1 hour. Aptitude test will follow the marking scheme of 2 marks for every right answer and deduction of 1 mark for every wrong answer. Technical round 1 will have 25 gate level questions based on the domain of their respective branches. This round will contain 25 MCQ problems that are to be solved in 1 hour. Negative marking will be applicable if number of questions wrongly answered exceeds 20% of the number of questions answered. For every correct answer, 2 marks will be awarded, and for every incorrect answer, 1 mark will be deducted when the negative marking criteria is applicable. Technical test 2 will be a cross-domain gate level test based on the domain chosen by the branches. These branches can choose any topic listed excluding their own domain. This round will also contain 25 MCQ problems that are to be solved in 1 hour. After 30 minutes, the participants will be allowed to use an Android smartphone and a wired earphone. The screen of Google Chrome will be pinned on the participant's device, and all the searches can be made by the participants to solve the question. At any time, the participants are not allowed to bypass the pinned screen, to make or take any calls, to open stored or hosted PDFs, to log in into or use any messaging services. No negative marking will be applied in this round. For every correct answer, 2 marks will be awarded. Round 2, Smart Branch Hackathon. A problem analyzing and solution designing round will be conducted to test the ability of students to provide technical solution to real-life problems. The solution will be evaluated under the categories of ambition of problem, innovation of solution, quality of implementation, people impact, quality of presentation. The motive here is to draw a flexible, marketable, interdisciplinary solution of the problem statement. A prototype of the solution may mark a better impression and validate the approach. 15 days duration will be given after distribution of topics of various ministries under central and state government to research and present their solutions. Time duration of the presentation of solution is 10 minutes, followed by 5 minutes Q&A round. After the first 2 rounds, a confidential leaderboard will be prepared with equal weightage of first and second round. Round 3, Tech Hacks. Tech Hacks is a one-on-one quiz round based on general trending topics in technical world. This game will be played on a 4-sided 7x7 hexagonal tile grid. The team that is higher on the leaderboard will start the quiz. Each tile consists of a multiple choice question. After every question answered correctly, the team will secure the particular tile and get another chance to choose the next tile. The choice of tile is not restricted, and any unanswered tile can be selected at any interval of time. The teams will be allotted vertically opposite sides that they have to connect by answering the questions on the tile, forming a continuous path and joining their ends. Both teams gets a single free pass per question for every tile. Even if the team fails to answer the question within the allotted time of 5 seconds, the default bold pass will be given to other team. The second pass will be a bold pass, and the question will be passed to the next team after removing one wrong option at random. The team that successfully forms the path will win the round, and 5 points will be awarded to it on the leaderboard. If a single team plays the tech hex, random tiles will be blocked, and the team will have to form the path in limited number of attempts. Also, the team will get only 2 chances to answer the question. The team that successfully forms the path will win the round, and 5 points will be awarded to it on the leaderboard. In the end, the team on the top of the technical board will lift the technical cup.